The Phytoelectric Smart Tape Light. Setup: Bluetooth mode. With the Phytoelectric app, with the strip light turned off, enable Bluetooth mode by pressing and holding the controller button for 5 seconds until the light blinks rapidly. From the Phytoelectric app homepage, tap the plus sign at the top right to add a new device. Tap Yes to give the Phytoelectric app permission to turn on your Bluetooth. Tap Go, then select color lights. Confirm that your strip light is blinking rapidly. Enter your Wi-Fi network username and password. The connection process will now begin. Wait for the confirmation screen to start using your device. To learn more about app features, visit phyto.com for the latest information.